rock placement and rock throwing on the N12, which is between the Misgund Interchange and the entrances to Lenasia, as well as the exits of Lenasia towards Misgund Interchange, which is known as deathbend. Mm-hmm. It's been ongoing for a few years. Recently, it has increased. We have almost an incident maybe once a week. There's a stretch of road between Lenasia and Eldorado Park, the Eldorado Park off-ramp. That is the most, that's the stretch where the most incidents happen, and that's the stretch that has no lighting. After that stretch, if you're going towards the death bend or Misgund Interchange, you get lighting, and lots of guys end up stopping where there's light and then change their tire.
The actual act to sabotage a driver with the view of attacking and robbing them. Is that the motive, or is it a third one, which is not even wanting to rob them, but actually wanting to cause deliberate damage just because that's what they want to do?
Vehicles have hit a rock. While changing tires, they were either hijacked or they were robbed. So it's an ongoing issue on the N12 outside the major. Lighting along that stretch of road all the way down.
Rocks thrown, and that means vehicles are targeted while they're driving by. But the other is, you say there's actually a placement. That means it's been set up like a trap. If you think about, you know, these old movies, there's a trap for people coming by.
We clean up the entire highway from deathbed all the way down to the major off-ramp. We total about 20 bucky loads of rocks. That's rocks picked up from the side of the road, behind railings, wherever we could find on the bridges. A good few bucky trailers were loaded up. So it's an ongoing thing. You clean it up, and then where the rocks come from, but they get back there, and the same thing continues all along.
Of rocks being placed on the road, effectively as a trap to get you to stop your car and then to attack you.
Yeah, of 4 or 5 WhatsApp groups, which are currently full with residents or motorists that travel that highway. So if anything happens on those WhatsApp groups immediately.
So in this case, specifically related to the area of the N12, which is highway, motorway that is in the middle. One hand is Lenasia, on the other side is Eldorado Park, and apparently bricks put on the road to stop people, well, motors from stopping and damaging it, and there's been attacks on them. You've heard a range of other issues as well on Lenasia and Eldorado Park.